market means to me everything. It means my lifestyles, what I've done all my life, how I've brought up and brought up. Whatever I've got, I've made from this market. Maybe it's not a lot, but it's what I've got. It's what I do, it's what I know. And why should people come along and take it away just because they want to make a fast buck, put a few houses on top of me, and do as they think they do, as opposed to change the whole face of London, kick people out of London, bring other sorts of people in who've got loads of money. The people who come here are the lifeblood of London.